I'm Teresa Naramore, and I'm partners with Cheryl Green. So today we're doing a room makeover for Andre. He's a sweet five-year-old who's battling leukemia bravely, and we're excited to give this as a gift. Well, we had a friend who had lost a child to cancer, and we're just talking about how we could help that family or families going through similar situations. So we decided we were going to start a nonprofit where we would do room makeovers for kids. And then I happened to see an article about a designer in California who had started Savvy Giving by Design, and she was looking to expand it into other states. And so we reached out to her. She interviewed us, and it was a perfect fit. It was exactly what we were wanting to do, and we were able to get a jump start and like start right away. So it was, mm-hmm. It was pretty perfect.
We usually receive applications by word of mouth.
A child who is going to benefit the most from the room makeover.
Is it a family that, you know, is involved and helpful and wants to, you know, maybe pay it forward too. I think what makes Savvy Giving by Design different is each room is actually designed by professional interior designers. So we put a lot of thought into it. We make sure that the room is not only pretty and aesthetically pleasing to everybody, but it functions for the kid and maybe the disability that they're dealing with. So we have to really not only think as interior designers, but also as the health and the needs of the child.
And as interior designers, we understand the importance of our surroundings and how it affects your mood, your health. With children with immunocompromised situations, they're in their homes or their rooms a majority of the time, if not all of the time, and they're not interacting with other kids. So that's what we want to do, is to create a space that they absolutely love being in, and it makes them happy. It makes them forget about all the doctor's appointments and sad, difficult things that they shouldn't be going through, but unfortunately they are. So we're going to give them a place that they enjoy being.
The thing that we love most is when we get to do the reveal and we get to see the expression on the child's face, and it's priceless, and it makes all the work worth it.
We are local, so all of our recipients are within our community, and 100% of the funds that we raise go right back into the room makeovers. Every child that we've done a room makeover for feels so special, like, you know, I can't believe they're doing this for me. And it's not us, it's the community. We fundraise, people donate items that go into the room. We have people that help us install the room. And so they get to say, like, wow, all these people care about me. I think what we've learned from the recipients is how resilient kids are, how brave they are, how strong. You know, it's just amazing. We've never come across an attitude of woe is me or why is this happening to me. They just face it head on every day, and it's very inspiring. If you have skills, like if you can paint or install flooring, we can always use your help with that.
Now we're doing about 4 rooms a year, about 1 a quarter, and our only limitation really is money. We'd love to pick that up to 1 a month.
If you have a skill of able to get people rallied to donate, we ask that they share our Facebook page, and there's a link on there and to our website to donate.
There's always a skill set that we could use help on.